Good morning, guys. Today we're making pork and shrimp shumai. Okay, I have here about 1/4 pound of shrimp that is deveined and cleaned. So we just have to process that one. I have here a small processor, food processor. This is just an excuse for chopping. Okay, so we just have to take this out and pour in our bowl with a 1/4 cup of ground pork. Then the next thing we do is I have here 1 cup of, oh no, 1 piece of carrots that I chop into 4, then 1 medium onions that I chop into 4 parts, and 2 cloves of garlic, and a thumb size of ginger. Okay, and for the seasoning, I have here 1/2 teaspoon of pepper, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, then 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, just to have a blend, then 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce. And then 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, 2 tablespoon of water. Then we just have to mix this together. You can adjust the taste according to your preference. You just have to cover with cling wrap for the flavor to soak in. Okay, now we have to wrap our shumai. Okay, then I have here 1/2 tablespoon of Just have about tablespoon in each. Then we have to fold each one, each side, like that. Maybe just a little bit. And put in our thumb and press it. Okay? And we have to put this in our pan. Then after pinching each side, then we have to put this in our thumb and pinch it together. Okay, then we have to put in our steamer. Okay, and we have to steam this for about 10 minutes until it is cooked. Okay, after 10 minutes, ta-da! This is our shumai.
Okay, now. Stir in our chili flakes a little bit. A little fire in there. Okay. Now, these look very nice. It's a good time for merienda. It's very good. It's every bit as good as you get out of the restaurant. Ruthie's got her new steamer working, so. Oh, I just came in from outside, so I assume Ruthie has already given you the recipe for this. You should try it. It's quite tasty, and it makes a really good snack or lunch. So, on that note, I'm not done eating, so I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Yeah, that's nice.